Roda bem um. Tem um. Bram, bram. Alrighty, what do we have here? Very balanced. Really did that much damage. I get their hunter, but come on. Ooh, sure. Bro, you cannot play this game without overcharge, to be honest. Critical doesn't one shot a fucking average? Really, game? I'm telling you, you don't fuck with a rad roach.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. We don't have the equipment.
Oh yeah, it's early game, all they have is 9mm pistols. 7. Magazines. I just realized MFCs are gonna get real heavy real fast. Right, which one of you dumbasses walked across the bridge? I got some large pistol. Missiles. I'll have to disable you again. Alright, fine. Piece of shit.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New Cal.
What do I need to repair, Eddie? Everything. All right. But good. I don't know about you, but I really like not getting my limbs blown off. Some 308 in one of these homes. It's not a mess. Okay. Top notch. Take care of those that later. I love when that happens to the 308. And 337. Last bit of 20 gauge. Decent for once. I'm sorry, I forgot. Alright, I'll go for this shotgun. Let's not mess this up this time, please. Make sure all my settings are right. Yep, alright. There we go. Vance Casino.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your...
Well, I don't... Oh, you're talking about one of them packages. That cowboy robot had us hire 6 curry. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, yeah, got this look. No. Not a bit.
Move along, please.
Ooh, big damage. Our color is a 357. A special 357 lying around here somewhere. I think it's in the that one.
Howdy.
If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you.
Whoops. This man Fedora here.
Bruh. Oh my way, let's go. Shoot people. No one noticed all that gunfire. It doesn't concern you. Move on. One time. Then, nope. Capture. Test. Is it an ING with an E? Yep. Now I'm going to get you on pick right now. And rush max barter 2, because why not? Or at least barter 70. Oh yeah, if you had a Reaper kicked in. Toy. Oh. Please, skin. Put water and some gecko sticks. God damn it, I wanna fucking... Eddie, move. God damn. Oh, this will help my life out. Order increased by 3. Dust. Life is easy. Nerd over here. Beat him up. 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 Oh yeah, you hit. You swing slower. I don't feel it. I did that much damage on Eddie. Jesus Christ. Eddie. Christ Almighty. Honestly, I'm gonna get purified water. Never have too much water. Too much water. Never mind, I got scammed. There's so many things I want to rush. Well, rush 470. Barter 70. All the good stuff. At the same time, I don't really need it yet. Yeah, okay, buddy. Look at that. Look at that shit. Taking the dynamite. Why'd I do that? Shotgun? Oh, you have a cannon. She probably reason wanted to take refuge in the hamper. I'm not gonna stop her. That's her choice. That's her fucking choice. She's not harming anyone. One's dying. That should be fine.
So much shit. I love it.
I don't need a 9mm. That was gay. Okay, I think it's either as much or just under. Either way, I'm actually gonna take it. I need the guns. But first. bird. Where are we? Okay. Jesus Christ. Alright, finding that ton. Alright. Too long. Look how fast it is. We're zooming. Suitcase. Nope. Did I get everything? Oh, wait a minute. Huh. Bam. Is he in that way? Nah, he don't. Ooh, cowboy repeater. Why it looks so small though? Hold on. A bladed gauntlet already? Jesus.
Okay, game.
I see you. Like this, like knuckles. Damage versus 21. Oof. I'll hold on to it for now. Because I already have a pistol. This is a rifle upgrade, actually, so I can eat this. No. You go in dash now. Good day. .357 jam, okay. Does the cover appear even jam? Oh boy. Definitely guns that don't jam. Cowboy. Oh, so it's not gonna jam. Not an animation for it. At least it doesn't appear jam.
I don't suppose you came.
Easy XP. Moves in this one.
Well, that was great. Hello again.
Alright, now let's go get some law and order to this town. What's that? I never noticed this. Missiles. Now I'm gonna get the perk that gives you double ammo drops. I need some ammo. Just blow some of these up.
Yeah? We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything, if we had just one more squad, if you'd like to see the NCR include protection,
this way. And skip Nipton altogether because okay, I wanna make it easy on me. I'm not gonna fuck with him. I am gonna fuck with Nipton, but I'm not gonna do booted quite yet. There goes our gang leader. Hello? Take the ghouls out. Tell me I'm at least doing damage to them. Also, what the fuck? We can use a stim pack? I genuinely can't tell if I'm hitting this guy. I don't even think so. Jesus Christ. Where's Blazing Gauntlet? Ah, I was hitting him. What? Why are you using bullets? Why so many bullets? This is way less damage. Honestly, screw that. This is a lot better. Yep, there's Fear the Reaper. I should do in terms of HP for now. Be like convicts. Maybe I could just spawn in. Just a little janky.
Ooh, get your stick.
Jackal game leader right up there.
Okie dokie, good to know.
That's what's that. There's a whole bunch of shit on the lake.
How come there's only hollow points? Well, I know armor pieces. extendo mags. Maybe it's useful, who knows? Maybe I can get a suppressed version. That'd be cool. Unfolded red box. What am I gonna get rid of? Okay, I need organized. Holy shit. Okay, so pistol. Rifle. Rifle. Heavy weapon playing my egg. I'll just need to leave a pistol. Not great. We have a Benelli, which is a lag fest, so no. I mean, sure, why not? I'll probably flip it. Laser sight. He immediately gives me a 5.7. Okay, well, I can say goodbye to this. Here's a 10mm, here's a mod for it. Also, here's a 5.7. It do be like that sometimes. FN 5.7. Reinforce that leather on. Sure, fuck it. I can do the worst things. I just not have that many holes. I just need more casings, wow. In the meantime, though, rip 9mm. Makes it 357. Guns and bullets. Pop a weapon repair kit. Boop 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 boop. I just had to do that. Another 5.7. Good thing I killed her then. These things tear through armor. Look at this. Look at the armor fishing. Minus 25. That basically kills all of you. It makes might actually be the only viable pistol against the Legate, now that I think about it. Besides, you know, Poison Shot in Darkness, because that's a very balanced weapon. I can use a suppressor on this, I'm gonna be straight up. Weapons. Still gonna use ballistics. Yeah. Kinda have to. Ballistics are dope. And we use some of these bad boys. Also, it's a giant soldier. Oh, Christ. Gib ammo. Alright, break down the 20 gauge. I can make a buckshot magnum. Fuck it, let's make a buckshot magnum. It does not do enough damage. Semi-auto, your incinerators. Oh boy, even more. What do I have? Do I have any hull points up in this? I'm sure I can do hull points. Ooh, that shooting ants would be fun. Is he frenzied? Guess so. Some rad scorpions. Maybe, I don't know. I just like going in people's shops and just torturing myself with the prices. You know?
Hey there. Need it?
I just like to torture myself. He has dragon's breath. Why? Why? No. He's got 357. He's got white armor, huh? No, he's got the fuck. He has good stuff and I can't have the good stuff. I have to have the shit stuff. Great. Die pretty quickly. There's some gear in here. Yeah, fantastic. That's good, yes. I have to pick up vodka and no yodka. Oh, BB gun. Some BBs. Energy cells. Cabinet. I'd like to keep on my cabinet. Ha 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 ha. Funny. I need casings, and I have casings now. Meow! Thank you. Sneak attack, critical, sneak attack, oh, it does. Oh yeah, I don't shock him. I need to get that at some point. Big boy. Octane Vax gameplay. Wait, Edie can die? Okay. No, Eddie. I'm dumb. I thought he couldn't die. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Ed. E. Okay, well. Oh, can't pull any punches when it comes to the guy. Pretty sure I can handle one while he handles the other. He's doing fine. Bucked outright for a right door nonetheless. We appear to be experiencing some technological differences, ladies and gentlemen. Aw, mini rad scorpion. He's
boop. Shotgun surgery, I need a higher guns rank. Guns 25. Don't mind the damage buff. I certainly don't. In any case, 15% extra damage is 15% extra damage. So it's a chance to be very helpful. Oh yeah, I'm already feeling it.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear.
Ah, the fun. Ladies and gentlemen, he did it. This ranger said a funny. Click everyone, clap right your tired seal.
Caravans.
Evening. Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north is... Soldiers, no. Recruits, yeah. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's number. Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce... Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. Frustrated? No, I have my... The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. Anyway, didn't mean... Help. Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it. Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Dope. Oh yeah, Cass is in the other building.
Hello.
Time to torture myself even more.
New face in the app.
I want the ammo. Oh, wow, there's iron sight for the pistol. But yo, get walkie poncho backpacks. I really need a backpack. As soon as I can get one, I'm putting that shit on. Oh, 1887s? At least I can do this. To New Vegas meta.
Hello. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. Hello.
Howdy.
Yeet. What are you doing there still?
Looking for trouble. Well, keep those eyes. Got no time for gawkers or any. Deep. Ain't deep by half. Closed down the bar yesterday, gonna close it again. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad. And drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. Yeah, I've lost my caravan. My guess is Legion. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that. Yeah. He's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome of everything. So he doesn't do anything. Jackson won't let me head north. So if you came here for work, you're looking at. If you don't have a gun and a will, don't matter much what you do when. I'm speaking figure. You a courier? Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're full up here, but just enough so we can't send out.
Yeah, I shouldn't go.
Howdy.
Howdy, Phil. Let's go. We're at the lake on the way back down. Water. Nice, a perk.
Sergeant Mc... This me...
Some XP rolling. Hey, kitty.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, it's the first playthrough all over again. Infinitely spawning enemies. At least I have a bunch of stuff. I say, isn't getting shot? Avoid him.
Hello there. Don't. I'll tell it to you straight. It started off innocently enough. You didn't. All. Other than Bob. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he... It's also said he's been around since the war, standing alone. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who... No problem. If you...
Hey, kitty. Quality battle. Oh yeah, there's the lag spike of the Legion.
yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! But not no more. Powder gang.
Bye.
Easy. Need some ammo though. Well, well, well. I hear his gun. I forgot to save too. No. This guy was loaded. Yeah, that's what happens if you fire up the Benelli. It's not meant to be fired. You're not ready for the responsibility of owning such a beautiful power. Really? It doesn't care? Get back here, you old shit. Let me kill ya. Ooh. I like his arms as ours are a rifle. Pop a weapon repair kit on it. Yeah! It's the real thing.
Tipton General Store.
What is it this time? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Yeah. Don't ask. Him? When his ticket. Bye.
Check the houses. Thank you. Why is the fridge locked? Nothing even that good in it. Some grenades and a very shitty grenade launcher. Hey man, I'll take anything I can get at this point.
Every day is a good day to die.
No, it's not. No, it's not. That was overrated. I'm gonna need some more science. And more repair in general, Jesus. I cannot make a weapon repair kit right now. Nope, I need repair 50, Jesus. I gotta spam this shit out of here.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across. Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Oh. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed. Ha! Innocent. Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself. Then I bid you, Wale, until we meet again.
Alright, let's go clear this place out real quick.
Degenerates like you belong on the cross.
Shut up, nerd. Those Legion Mongols are blind. planting them under the bodies. Oh my god, guys. It's the body. I am funny. The Book of Science. Oh, P90. Damn, that's a clean hall of sight though. Go be the bearer of bad news.
Hmm. We won't go quietly. Legion can count on that.
Appreciate the help. No.
The 40 mil. But to be honest, you don't end up using that shit. Or actually, do I? I'll get Thump Thump first. Honestly, fuck the gauntlet.
Been doing a lot of good work.
Bonus damage. At the same time, nah.
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me. That's...
Heard you helped out Jackson.
Should be one more. At the very least, stupidly close to one. Jesus Christ. Hope you know what this calls for. Let's up off to the Good Spring Cemetery. Go kill some pricks for a level. Thank you. about I don't allow myself anything from here until I roll 10. I feel like that's fair. Strong back first before I fuck with Scrounger. Although Scrounger's gonna be immediately after here and now. The game yelling at me. Yeah, because I really want the Con 98 from here. Strong back, very helpful. Energy cells, some microfusion cells. Recycle the electron collector. Nice cock. Perfect. top quality humor. Okay, let's go get that. Check the bodies if they're still here. And let's go clear out the NCRCF. I might as well. Why not? I have nothing better to do anyway. Other than that. Sooner I get a pair of 50 better anyway. Nice. Oh yeah, there's also an MG42 in here. In there, not... Well, I guess there's something up here too. Is it red? Some damage over time going. I don't know, I like the animation. That was so OP.
Ooh.
For me? Why, thank you. Oh yeah, I have a weapon of hair kits now. Let's go without the rifle. I don't want to waste any on that actually. I'm going to be getting plenty of laser weapons from Repcon. As in like, way too many. So we should be more than fine. But there are some... there's some magical things over there. Can I take them out? I guess I could. But yeah, I mean, there's like a, some stem. Yeah, we got M240. And an MP5 here. What's it make my gold look like? I want to see it. I'm just equipping it to see it. Oh, you. Ew, this is... That's not gold, that's cringe. It's like chrome. No. They have MG42s. You can make them stupidly. Right. That's a 10 gig. 16 rads? No, thank you.
otherwise. It's so easy to mess it up. And they... 1911? I should take a 345 on them. Still enough. I did not mean to use a Patriot. Oh well. I almost never use them anyway. It'll be fine. Pussy sound. Jesus. Maybe I'll... Okay, yeah, no, I'm not holding on to that. I mean, if I can remove the sight, maybe. And if I have more casings in general, I'd hold on to it, but no. Oh, that's gonna be a little difficult getting my hands on special grenade ammo. Alright, well, I'll make it work. This is basically like you lose all your ammo, but you get a fuck ton of XP. Reason not to do it right. I can think of some reason. I can think of some reasons. I can think of some reasons. Alright, Eddie. I'd much rather have fun. Those guys. Now those guys are out of my league. Those are Cazadores. I'm out of here. I'm just gonna walk in this direction now. Go. 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 Run. Honestly, for now, I'll go the peaceful route. Just get some, like, ammo and, you know, just get all the stuff I can before I start unloading. That's gonna be the tricky part.
Damn, running low on smokes again. Prim's got some new sheriff. You're not exactly making friends around here, are you? You're not exactly... You're not exactly making
friends
around here, are
you? You and I have got nothing to talk about.
Good timing, game crash. That's gonna be enough for me.